Hotel 22 is a 2016 documentary by Elizabeth Low, which uses humanistic observation to reveal the disruptive wealth of Silicon Valley. The film has its roots in the observational mode, however it also draws inspiration from the poetic mode to create a powerful relationship between the content, style, and mode. The observational mode has defined the content's impact, representing a carefully constructed film that encourages audiences to feel rather than simply listen. The film incorporates a subdued and detached camera that glides soundlessly through the rows of the rumbling bus. It is a simple approach that immerses the viewer in the uncomfortable experience of finding refuge in public transportation. The film's naturalism and comfort level are a testament to Low's commitment and ability to embed herself in the event. Low has testified that this integration allowed her to capture unconscious moments as she gradually became a fly on the wall. This is clearly exemplified in a pivotal moment where a drunken passenger has a racist outburst. Low has further enforced the observational mode by removing emotional biographies. This is a key rule of the observational mode, which argues that audiences learn best by authentically drawing their own conclusions. In Hotel 22's particular case, Low's use of silence encourages viewers to imagine what passengers might be feeling. By choosing not to include narration, Low is retired to the position of a passenger and asks viewers to actively determine the significance of events. However, unlike traditional observational films, Low provides temporal markers and an opening caption. These factors indicate that there are perhaps traces to the poetic mode in Hotel 22. Through this mode, Low is highlighting and stressing certain qualities of the event to convince viewers to look at the bigger picture. Low's careful positioning of the camera and intricate sound design creates a subtle conversation between the observational and poetic modes that immerses the viewer. The camera views the journey from the physical position of a seat on the bus, situating the audience's point of view as passengers themselves. This has been key in achieving the naturalism of the observational mode, creating a sense of voyeuristic invisibility. Low shot Hotel 22 with a compact, flexible, and lightweight Sony F5 and Zeiss Primes lens in order to get proper exposure in the dark environment. This style implies a sentiment of life captured spontaneously and strengthens the impression of truth. Although observational filmmakers typically rely on synchronous sound to anchor the truth, Low has stylistically embedded asynchronous sound to envelop the audience in the atmosphere of the bus. The soft, delicate snores of passengers mix with the floating melodies of an unknown passenger and the quiet rattle of the bus to create a natural soundtrack that is deeply emotional. It is cleverly combined with a minimalistic track that is reminiscent of the beeps of a bus. All of these sounds represent examples of indexical signs. They are semantically rich and compositionally form high-level sound spaces that indicate particular thematic purposes. In Hotel 22's case, it intertwines a subject of fragility, wear, and sleep. The sound is expressive and has patterned and rhythmical qualities, as is often found in the poetic mode, to build a certain mood or tone. By utilizing natural foley, Low has made a compromise between the observational and poetic modes. Low's emotional content has influenced the film's observational mode and created a relationship with the poetic. Despite the observational mode's passive style, Grant argues that the observational films can be overtly didactic, and Hotel 22 certainly falls into this category. Low admits that she strived to portray the discord and disparity of the world. This decision to take a personal view on the topic has strongly shaped the content, style, and Low's relationship. Its purposeful voice and focus on large concepts implies that perhaps it is linked to the poetic mode, where the filmmaker is attempting to persuade the audience about a particular truth. The film is carefully constructed to augment the viewer's compassion and emotional connection with the passengers. This lack of objectivity can be witnessed in the frequent close-ups of sleeping passengers and their weathered hands, which betray a sensitive compassion. Low also omitted unsavory depictions of the homeless passengers in order to manipulate the pro-filmic reality and aesthetically construct a stylistic argument. As a result, the content of Hotel 22 not only explores the lifestyle of those aboard Line 22, but also uses its subject to explore a large range of social issues. In summary, Low's point of view shone throughout the content and strongly influenced the observational mode. This was reflected in her stylistic close-ups and beautifully layered soundtrack that subtly linked the poetic mode. This complex relationship created a semantically rich film that will be relevant for years to come.